Hey guys, it's Jimmy here. Today I'm going to react to a video that you guys asked me to react to. It's also from David Dobrik's channel. So yeah, let's see how it goes. 3, 2, 1, go.
I think I'm
going to call it a night.
All right, bye. Good night.
Good night. Holy shit.
By the way, we're in my fucking backyard. What's up, guys? Before this video continues, I'm super excited to announce that I'm officially partnering with EA on their new game, Need for Speed Heat. They've just launched a new app called Need for Speed Heat Studio. It's where you can customize cars and then use them in the actual game when that comes out November 8th. I'm going to be FaceTiming 10 different people who tweet me a picture of their customized car using the hashtag NFS Heat Studio. So click the link below and tweet me a picture of your car to enter. This is where it gets nuts. In celebration of me partnering with EA and Need for Speed, they sent me a brand new Lamborghini Huracan. As much as I absolutely love the car, I know that there's one person that would love it even more than me. And that's my friend Heath. Heath was one of the first people I met in LA and has been with me since my first vlog. He is so obsessed with supercars and his dream car happens to be the Lamborghini Huracan. So today I'm giving Heath my brand new car. I got something for Heath and I want you guys to see it.
Oh no.
Oh my God.
Open your eyes.
Oh my God.
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
No way!
Are you serious?
Oh my God, it's beautiful!
Oh my God! Dude, he's gonna fucking freak out!
No, you didn't. No, I'm gonna cry!
No, you fucking didn't, David. You're fucking out of your mind. How? What? Where? Why? What planet are we on?
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh my God. This fucking sucks, dude. You got this for somebody else?
Yeah. How much money are you making now?
There's no room for this money anymore.
Oh my God, I'm so happy for Heath. Wow, this is great. Fuck Heath.
Can we at least get to keep these bullshit t-shirts?
Yeah.
David Dobrik, fucking established. You were born in 1996?
Yeah.
What the fuck, man?
Me too.
This kid's a prick. He was born in 96. He's got fucking Lamborghinis everywhere.
What's up?
What's up with you?
Just chilling.
I wanted to show you something.
Okay.
I don't know if you'll like it.
Did you hear that? Well, I've been told that he's from Chicago. That he's actually from Slovakia. And, but he lived in Chicago for a long time. But did you hear what he tried to do now? He was like, he tried to impersonate the rhythm of the Californian accent. I don't know if you're gonna like it. I think he did this on purpose.
I don't know if you'll like it. I don't know if you'll like it.
Well, yeah. Let's continue.
Opening the gate now. I'm a little nervous. You ready?
Why are you shaking?
Look that way. He's really confused. Here it goes.
Shut the fuck. What? Whose is that?
Yours?
No. Can I sit in it? No. What? Dave, you're fucking lying, bro.
I'm not kidding.
What the fuck? Actually?
Yeah. Holy shit.
Fuck! Holy shit!
You like it?
Oh my God.
Holy fuck. That's insane. Oh my God. I'm shaking, I'm crying. What do you think? You like it?
Holy sh-
It's yours. It's not a lease. It's completely yours.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh my God, I hope he cries like this at our wedding.
Dude, this is fucking insane. This is fucking crazy, dude. Holy shit, it's a fucking Lamborghini. For real?
For real. I've never seen you cry like this.
I can't tell if I'm asleep. Oh my God. Holy shit. Oh yeah.
You like your car.
How long did you cry?
I said,
for a while.
20 seconds. Oh yeah? But like longer than 20 seconds?
Yeah.
Fuck, you won!
I have to DJ his birthday party now.
To everybody that said I'd never be nothing, look at me, baby! My best friend bought me a Lambo! I don't ever want to get out of here!
Okay. So, guys, this was a cool video, but there wasn't much language to comment on. Do you know what I mean? But yeah, it is what it is. It was a request from one of you guys, so I'm gonna post it anyway. And if you want me to react to any other vlog, just comment down below. Oh, Jimmy, react to... And then you write the title of the video. Alright? Make sure to leave a like, subscribe. That's it for today. A big kiss in your heart and goodbye.